This is a true confession of a man that lost his mind. Real regression when it's